This super interesting theory explains how the creators of The Simpsons are able to predict the future. We need to talk about this. Okay, so before we get to The Simpsons, let's talk about Project Looking Glass. So back in 2006, Dr. Dan Burch confessed that he was a part of Project Looking Glass, a secret project by the government to try and find technology to see the future. So according to him, the government stole something called the Yellow Cube from this temple in Egypt. Now in ancient Egypt, this temple was known to Egyptians as a place where rulers went to see the future. Now apparently they were able to see the future through the Yellow Cube, which the government stole. Now the government used this cube to look into the future and try to prevent events from happening, but they saw a future in which the world was destroyed because they looked into the cube, if that makes sense, so they allegedly got rid of it. But y'all, many people suspect that Matt Groening was a part of Project Looking Glass. For one, he grew up really close to the town Looking Glass where allegedly this took place. But the theory goes that he actually stole the Yellow Cube and is using it to look into the future to add Easter eggs to The Simpsons. For example, he literally included the equation to the Higgs boson particle 2 years before it was discovered. Matt Groening, I am on to you, sis, and that is today's conspiracy tea.